Behind me is the low-level bridge. You may not think about the low level very often. It's Edmonton's oldest bridge, built in 1900. It's been carrying us across the North Saskatchewan for 115 years. I'm guessing if you were 115, you'd be gray and rusty too. But the question some people have been asking me is, could we do more to make our low-level bridge a little more beautiful? Could we give it a lick of paint and a fresh look that could make it really pop in our river valley and make it a thing of beauty rather than just a utilitarian piece of urban infrastructure? The low level is really two bridges in one. The older half, which carries traffic to the south, is on the west side of the river, and the newer span, ever so slightly newer, carries people north, and it's on the east side of the river. It's that newer east span that was actually refitted in 2006. It was sandblasted and painted so that it's sort of battleship gray, whereas the other side is more faded hospital green. Neither side is aging well, though, and even though that paint job was done in 2006, it's now also rusting and flaking. All that rust and dust may not bother you when you're zipping over the low-level bridge, but for tourists who are looking down from the Shaw Conference Center or the patio of the Hotel McDonald, it's not a very inspiring sight. So could we do something to make our bridge pop? It doesn't have to be lights. Could it just be a little bit of color? What would you think about a red bridge, or a blue bridge, or a purple bridge, or a yellow bridge? Is there something that we could do to make the low-level bridge something you'd be proud to show off to people who come to our city, rather than something you're just happy to hurry over? I'm Paula Simons from the Edmonton Journal, here in the North Saskatchewan River Valley.